I'm going to attempt to do the whole video with my iPhone. I've got it up on one of those sticks. The stick is a little bit thin, but good morning. Getting my coffee, and then I'm gonna go outside and sit with the dogs for a while. So I hope everything is going well. Hope Gene's doing as well as he possibly can. Put my coffee on here. I'm glad everything's settled down a little bit. And hopefully you guys can get back to normal, huh? I'll probably try to call you sometime today just to say hi. These are from the CPAP. That's the only bad thing, that and that kind of last through the morning. The weather here, we woke up this morning. I'm trying to find, I think the camera's right here. Okay. The weather this morning, we woke up, it was about 60 degrees. It's supposed to go up to the low 70s. So that's a nice day. I'm happy with that. The little buggers are outside. You would think they're so neglected. Let's see if I can get up. What are you doing? Up, 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 up. Stay out because I'm coming out there. So, that God forbid they should be in a different room. So, remember what I told you about the chin? Yeah, people over 50 want to avoid the chin. So, I've got this probably about a foot up, and that, I think that's the best viewing. Fix your hair. Someone even says, how hard is it to put some lip gloss on? I guess that's true, but it's harder than I want to do. Coffee's almost done. It takes me a little while to get moving in the mornings. I don't know. It feels like my body kind of has slept, or, you know, not in a awake during the night. And it takes me a while to get going. This is my second cup of coffee. I think I got this instant stuff from Maxwell's. So I don't know if it's caffeine free or not. I don't care. I'm out of my coffee. I thought I had a pound of it somewhere, but I guess I did not. I love this stuff. And it's caffeine free. The new coffee has 100 calories per 2 tablespoons. My coffee has, let's see, 60 calories for 3 teaspoons. Well, I guess that might make them pretty comparable, huh? But I have to be careful because my mouth breaks out. Oh, I'm getting that chin in the picture. Get that chin out of the picture. So, make my coffee. Go outside. You hear Lucy outside whining. She's always so happy, except when she's whining. But she's always such a happy dog. I think I've taught her not to go. Oh, she's got her ball in her mouth. She wants me to throw the ball. She's got the ball in her mouth, and she's got that part down, but she doesn't have the part down where she has to bring it back. Let's go out. Come on, you want to go out? Get your ball. Peppy, you can go in. Peppy darted in. He hates it outside. He's always hated it outside. But it's a beautiful day. Lucy's dancing around. If I can get it for you. Oh, now she's scratching. But I'm gonna try and do this whole thing on this iPhone. See how it comes out. Oh, I set up yesterday over there. Right there. instead of right there. Just because it's in the sun here. And it's a nice place to sit in the morning. It's kind of nice. I've been doing this instead of watching the news with hopes of keeping my sanity a little more. Oh, there, though. I've got to fix this board. I've got the stuff to do the column over there. I think I haven't decided if I'm just going to patch it or fix it. I think what I'm going to do, I might end up just taking a chainsaw and cutting it off and then replacing it the right way. The only reason I didn't is because that's a 6x6 beam and I couldn't lift it. So what I did, I got a 2x6 and I thought that way I could epoxy them together and it should be pretty strong. We'll just see. We'll just have to see what I end up doing. The other way to fix it would just be to put 1 2x6 and then fill it with epoxy on the top and the bottom, which would probably be just as good. So that's, let me show you what I'm looking at here. Remember I did the video for the dogs? Did all that mess right there. See? And let me see if I can get it really good. There's. So we weren't sure if Lucy did it or a bug did it. a rat or something. But it's pretty eaten up in there. Got the board and I think it's enough to hold up that post area. I need to brace it and then cut it and put the replace the portion of it. But the other thing that I could do is take that, I've got that board that could brace it up. I think that's heavy enough. But the other thing I could do is just kind of, I was trying to make a nice clean wedge so I could just paste or epoxy two pieces of board in there. And I think that'll work. Ooh. God, I'm old now. I can't even pick up boards. This damn thing was heavy enough. And there's not that much that is there. I might just do that. So I don't know if I'll do that today or not. I was hoping to, but it's beautiful out. It's nice blue sky. And a little bit of coolness in the air. I imagine though, not like Michigan. So that's what's on my agenda for today. And I hope you guys are gonna have a good, fun day and not worry about anything. Talk to you later. Bye.